Julius Malema welcomes baby Kopano, he's a dad again. Julius Malema on Wednesday morning confirmed that he and his wife Mantoa have welcomed a new addition to the family. And it's a boy. The EFF leader posted a picture of his wife on Instagram and confirmed that their new arrival's name is Kopano. In 2016 the couple welcomed baby Munzidzi, their first child together. Congratulatory messages have been streaming in for the leader since he made the announcement. Thank you for your listening, please subscribe our channel for more hot news. Yeah.